reviewing how Miles can hear from him fall to bridge his first debut studio or Year of Tiger. That was a musical departure from Hard Rock Music King's art project. Instead of features stripped black and blues bass, constant elements features, the Year of the Tiger and